We're going to talk about fear. Fear, after all, is our real enemy.
We need to buy some bullets for this gun, please.
Fear is taking over our world. The fear of being attacked.
I got nothing to lose. I'm also not going to stand by and watch a murderer, no freak.
Fear of growing old, being alone. Fear that we're useless. No one cares what we have to say.
Do you know what it feels like to put yourself out on the line creatively and then have someone you love tell you that they don't understand it?
He's a romantic, but he's also very fragile. The things you love about him now are the things you will hate in a few years.
Jim and I were together for 16 years, and if he hadn't died, we'd still be together.
The hell is not real about that.
Remind me why we shouldn't all just be annihilated.
You're really scaring me today, George. You seem to think this is all a joke.
Well, if it's going to be a world with no time for sentiment, Grant, then it's not a world I want to live in.
Don't know why.
My ex-husband used to call me a nocturnal animal. There's
no sun. Did you love him?
Yeah, I loved him. I panicked and I did something horrible to him. Something unforgivable. Since my man and I
ain't together. Charlie, there's nothing wrong with your life. You just like feeling sorry for yourself. It's one of your great pleasures.
And it's not one of yours. You're as pathetic as I am.
Goddamn shame.
What else can we do? Oh,
yeah. The time. I can think of something.
Stormy, stormy. Stormy away.